cool? Everybody can hear everything?
Yeah, someone said they were having a little trouble hearing the bass, but...
Yeah, turn it towards the mic or something. Do you want to play next?
What about Wave? And this is an Antonio Carlos Jobim song, one of his more famous bossa novas, called Wave.
And if you want a chair from the back.
Thank you.
First of all, I'd like to thank Tony for inviting me to his lovely home, and Anne too, and I'd like to introduce the guys. It's Justin Sewkewleski on the bass. Did I pronounce it right?
Yes, sir.
I should have had it down better. I'm used to calling him J-Sec. He's one of the cats. Yeah. Dan Monaghan on the drums.
So Larry Scoot.
And of course, Tony Miceli on the...
Scoot a little bit so we can
okay.
see Dan. There's
I'm,
Dan.
I'm not directing this in the right way. Tony Miceli on the vibes. Dan Monaghan on the drums. And Justin Sewkewleski on the bass. Okay, we're going to do... How about a...
The stream stopped for a little while.
But it seems to be back up. The little notice went away.
Okay.
And everyone, and no one said anything.
All right, just might have been us.
Okay.
All right. So we'd like to do a tune that was written by Matt Dennis. he was a pianist and singer, wasn't really a big time celebrity like in the order of Sinatra or Mel Torme or Nat King Cole, but he was an arranger and songwriter for Tommy Dorsey, and he wrote a lot of songs like Angel Eyes and I Bought You Violets for Your Furs and Everything Happens to Me and a bunch of tunes, Let's Get Away From It All. And we're going to do one, and it's called Will You Still Be Mine? Thank you. Marty.
Yours is red and you wanna do
Oh, that's right, we're gonna do Two for the Road, yeah. This is a Henry Mancini song called Two for the Road from a movie back in the 1960s.
Straight down there.
And I hope we have the right key for this.
Mm-hmm. Do we?
Yeah, so it's in F sharp. I'll pick the pickup.
Thank you.
tune. It's a blues called Billy's Bounce.
Thank you.
Checking it out. Stay tuned. Well, I'll try to talk him into another one.
He already did.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
All right.